Hello, people of the world. Welcome to this episode of the Connor McKinney Highway in Sierra Leone. Today is Sunday, May 15, 2016, and I am with the convoy of the Minister of Information and Technology, Mr. Mohamed Bangura, on the McKinney Connor Highway. I am sitting on an open van running over 120 km per second. It is very windy and dangerous as I am all on my own up here. The purpose of this trip is to control a fiber optic station on the Connor Masingbi Highway. Now, as we all know, this is a part of the President, His Excellency Dr. Ahmed Bai Koroma, effort to fulfill his promises he made in the 2007 election. He made a firm commitment to rebuild the country's broken road infrastructure. Koidu Town, Connor District is now enjoying that commitment. As we all know, Connor District have been one of the districts being neglected under this commitment of the president due to political turmoil. Now, I am proud to say Koidu Town, Connor District is my place of birth. I was born at the Koidu Government Hospital, but left during the first phase of the rebel war in 1991. But before I go any further to explain about myself and my connection to Sierra Leone, Connor District, let me tell you about the people of Connor and Connor District itself. Connor District is a diamond-rich district in the eastern province of Sierra Leone. Its capital and largest city is Koidu Town. There are other major towns in the district, towns like Motema, Yengema, Kokwima, Tombodu, Jama Nimikoro, Jama Swafe, and small Lebanon. The district is the largest diamond producer in Sierra Leone. The population now of Connor District is about 505,767 after the recent census in 2015. Previously, Connor had a population of over 500,000 people before the rebel war. Connor District borders Kenema District to the southwest, the Republic of Guinea to the east, Koinadugu District to the northeast, and Kalahun District to the southeast. Connor District is divided into 14 chiefdoms. Now I will go about to name these 14 chiefdoms: Fiama, Gbane Kando, Gbane, Gbensi, Gurama Kono, Kamara, Lee, Mafindo, Nimikoro, Nimiyama, Sando, Sowa, Tankoro, and Toli. Now, there are several things you actually need to know about Connor. As I said before, Connor District is one of the most ethnically diverse districts in Sierra Leone and is home to a large population of many of Sierra Leone ethnic groups. Although the Connor form the largest, the district population is religiously diverse among Muslims and Christians. As I said before the Civil War, Connor District had a population of over 600,000 people. However, it experienced devastation during the Sierra Leone Civil War in 1991, which forced many of its residents out of the district to other parts of the country. The district was heavily looted and constantly fought over due to the rich diamond reserves in the area. So therefore, Connor District has been in chaos during the rebel war, and up till now it is fighting to regain its position back in the country. And Connor District is governed with a district council form of government, which is headed by a district council chairman. The district council chairman is responsible for the general management of the district, and he or she is elected directly by the residents of Connor District in every 4 years The Kono District Council Hall, located in the district capital, Koidu Town, is the official hall where members of the Kono District Councils meet. The current chairman of Kono District Council is Richard Abdulrahman Koninga of the All People's Congress, APC political party. He was sworn in on January 26, 2012, after winning the Kono District local council election. Richard Abraham inauguration at the Kenema City Hall in Kenema Town was attended by the President, His Excellency Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma. Each of the 14 children in Kono District is led by a paramount chief who is highly influential. Paramount chiefs hold a significant power and are highly respected across Sierra Leone. Kono District is similar to a swing state in American politics, as a district is not considered a political stronghold of any single political party. This is primarily due to the fact that the district is so diverse and therefore no particular party will claim a majority. The district's representatives in the parliament of Sierra Leone is about equal to the APC and SLPP members. Kono District is a major campaign stop in the Sierra Leone presidential election. So this is the reason why it's considered as a swing state, because it does not have a whole loyalty to any single political party. Therefore, they can send their vote to any political party that they choose. The district has recently leaned towards the All People Congress in municipal and local elections held in 2008 and 2011. Although the SLPP still maintains strong support in the district, the SLPP previously controlled the Kono Council local government and the Koidu City Council until 2008, when the APC took control. The SLPP has won Kono District in the last three Sierra Leone presidential elections held in 1996, 2002, and 2007. In 2007 Sierra Leone presidential election, the SLPP presidential candidate Solomon Berawa won the district over the APC candidate Ernest Bai Koroma, despite the fact that Koroma vice president candidate Sa Ansumana and his wife Sia Koroma are both natives of Kono District. Ahmed Jankaba of the SLPP also won the district both in the 1996 and 2002 Sierra Leone presidential election. So this district have been going in favor of the SLPP until recently, when they start voting for a change with His Excellency Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma. Kono is not only known for diamond, it is also known for gold mining. So people who are interested in gold mining should visit Kono District, because there are lots of gold. Apart from the gold and diamond, Kono is also a very big area in terms of agricultural production of rice, coffee, and cacao. Kono also have very known secondary schools. Few of them is the Koidu Secondary School, Koidu Secondary School for Girls, and Zarul Islamic Boys Secondary School, and Zarul Islamic Girls Secondary School, Islamic Secondary School Koidu, Sierra Leone Muslim Brotherhood Secondary School, Jama Secondary School, Yengema Secondary School, Kono Model Academy, Aziz Secondary School. These are just few names of well-known secondary schools in the Kono districts. Apart from schools, Sierra Leone Kono District is also known for sports activities. They have one of the finest football clubs in the Premier League, the Diamond Stars of Kono. The club is one of the oldest, biggest, and most popular football clubs in Sierra Leone. The club have once won the FA Cup in Sierra Leone in 1992. Famous local clubs are known as the Flamingo FC, Rangers FC, Cosmos FC, and Farmers FC. So my people, these are the informations I can give you about Kono districts. Kono districts have also enjoyed international publication due to the Blood Diamond movie, one of the best Academy nominated films starring Leonardo DiCaprio. Blood Diamond became famous all over the world, and it was all about Kono districts. So this have made Kono one of the most popular districts in Sierra Leone. Kono have also been featured in a film in 2005 known as Lord of War, as a cover name for the sea vessels Crystal to the full Interpol agent searching for an illegal weapon shipment hidden in the Crystal's cargo. So you see, my place of birth, Kono, is a well-known place around the world, even though it has received some setbacks in terms of development. But we are hoping that this will change as we're moving forward as Sierra Leoneans. And with the recent infrastructural development going on around the main city, Koidu Town, I promise you that very soon I will be able to get you beautiful images of the city of Koidu Town to my people around the world. But before I do that, let me continue to engage you guys while you are watching this large scale of development on the Kono Highway. Let me give you some names of very known people in the Kono districts. I will start with the former vice president of Sierra Leone, Samuel Sam Amsumana. I don't know if I call his name right, Samsumana. That's how I heard they calling his name. He was the former vice president of Sierra Leone, who is now on exile in the Ghana. We also have a former head of state during the junta when they overthrew the government of Sierra Leone. Johnny Paul Kuroma was a former head of state, and he is from Kono district. Sia Kuroma, who is now presently the first lady of Sierra Leone, married to the president of Sierra Leone, His Excellency Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, is also a Kono descendant. We also have Kayman, a popular musician, Madingo by tribe, but was born in Kono. Kayman, known as Bingo Man, is one of Sierra Leone's most popular iconic artists in Sierra Leone. We also have footballers like Patrick Bantamoy, the football star. We also have Sidiki Mansare, a football star. We also have Kumba Yomba, a football star. We also have Francis Kuroma, a football star. We have Komba Monde, a retired lieutenant colonel in the Sierra Leone Army. We have Solomon Musa, former vice chairman of the National Provisional Ruling Council, known as the NPRC. We have Sam Bokari, former RUF leader, RUF known as the Revolutionary United Front leader. Okay, so these are just some few names of known people of Sierra Leone. And apart from that, you have me, Bakar King Conte. See, I'm one of the famous people from Sierra Leone, Kono district. Anyway, my people, as I said before, you know, I was born in Kono district. I was born in Koidu Town, but I do live in Kokwima, one of the happiest cities in Kono district, known for its mining. My father was a diamond miner and also a diamond dealer. So I grew up to know the importance of diamond and the contribution of my district. I'm just doing all this explanation because people don't only have to see the Kono Highway, but you do have to understand about Kono. So that's exactly what I'm doing. So I want to keep you engaged while watching this video. As I said before, I was born at the Koidu Government Hospital in the Kono district. but I lived in Kokwima Town. Kokwima Town is one of the towns that have very happy people and also rich in diamond. As my father was a diamond dealer at the same time, a diamond miner. So I know the importance of diamond in the history of Sierra Leone. I've seen diamonds, I've played with diamonds, so I know diamonds. And I attended two primary schools in Kokwima Town. And later I went to attend the Koidu Secondary School for boys. And I then transferred to the Lebanese International School at Small Lebanon. And that's the school I was attending when the rebel war started.
Come on, I'll see you in the morning. love me, to love me, to love me. Once but a man away from Perry and his own show medicine. A man away, oh, a man away. What's better, eh? Oh, what's better, eh? Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying for, I'm paying. Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying for, I'm paying. What's better, eh? My body, you can money, so my body. What's better, eh? My body, you can money, so my body.
A number of others, what the news are tight. I'm bringing a mechanic. A number of others, what the news are tight. I'm bringing a mechanic.
Oh, man, away. Oh, man, away. What's in there? I am. Oh, what's in there? I am. Some man before you molest, I'm not dying. Some man before you bubble, I'm not dying. So if you know I lay down my four man shoulder at the age of 25. So if you know I lay down my four man shoulder at the age of 35. I fall in for balance.
Yeah. Baby, moon on back, man, you win my latching. Because I saw what you there for you. Baby, moon on back, man, you win my latching. Because I saw what you there for you.
Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying for it, I'm paying. Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying for it, I'm paying. What's better, man, I will bury any son of sugar medicine. What's better, man, away with Barry and his son of sugar medicine? If you not argue, the next man begins to man for balance.
Man gets one man too.
If a man call you for go buy dollar, not for balance. If you not daddy die left post, if I begin, not for balance. If you keep people man, the left post,
Senegal,
we are balance. Not for balance, a good balance. Not to eat and this for make gallant. If you not con man, you see some man malam, not for balance.
Where
them big effect you for position, now it's a key, not for balance. You see that big green wallery, they come body to your balance. Now for balance, eh, go the balance. Not to pan iron for me gallant.
Balance.
Where you compete if man sell it, we go tip for a baby balance.
Oh man, I don't want it.
If you come out overseas, meet us, now you land balance. If the pussy won't pay you back, please take money run. Run, no ask for balance. No to detain this for me gallant. Land for me nonchalant. No sign your death warrant. Some man before you molest, I'm not dying. Some man before you bubble, I'm not dying. So if you know I lay down my four man shoulder at the age of 25. So if you know I lay down my four man shoulder at the age of 35, I fall out for balance.
Balance.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Once better man away with very heavy son of sugar medicine. Mananga goes, goes, what it be.
What can I know?
Marimuan. Mananga goes, goes, what it be.